Afghan National Police and U.S. soldiers search a cave in Khost Province for enemy weapons caches. Using a mine detector to search under loose dirt, the team finds enemy artillery rounds. Afghan National Police use an interpreter to provide information to U.S. forces about their discovery.